Hey, what's up guys, this is Tauntaun here and welcome back to my channel. So last night we got the final trailer for the Transformer War Cybertron Kingdom. And so today let's break down this whole thing and let me make some prediction about what will happen. So first, let's watch the trailer again.
Prime. We don't have much time. There is something I need you to do.
What is it? I am on a mission to recover the Allspark. Understand how close we are. It is here, on this planet.
So, where are your intruders?
Failure is quite impossible. This golden disc has given me untold advantage. The things I could accomplish now. Possibility.
What in all of Primus?
They're like us.
Okay, so from the trailer, we got the first scene, which is the Optimus has a dream, I guess, that this is like he's in stasis after the two factors sail from the ship from Earthrise. So this is his dream about Alita 1 reminding him of his mission, that is to retrieve the Allspark, which he threw away in Siege. And this is the same scene, this is the Nemesis falling into Earth orbit, and here we still have Megatron holding the Matrix that he ripped out from Optimus' chest. And this is the way things got interesting here. We got Airazor, the first Beast War character to appear, and then Megatron. So in this scene, it appears that the Decepticons are scouting for the areas and they met Megatron. So obviously, this will take directly some elements from the original Beast War, so we can take it that the Predacons using the Golden Disc to change, to rewrite history, and so they happen to meet with the Autobots and Decepticons, which are their ancestor, and following the Predacons will be the Maximals, and obviously the Maximals are gonna team up with the Autobots. And this is where things got interesting here. So in this shot, we see that the Decepticons are firing at RC, but it appears that Megatron Beast War saved her, like he's turning his back onto her. That is really interesting. And obviously that he is showing the Golden Disc to Megatron, and with this disc I have untold advantage, and that is quite shocking because at this point we don't know that what the Golden Disc does in this universe. Will it be the same as Beast War or will it be different? Next up, we got a bunch of action scene like this and that, and this is where things got really nice here. We got Starscream transforming into his alt mode and then jamming into Megatron, pushing him forward from whatever he's standing on, and the Ark transform and catch him. This is quite interesting because the Ark is an Autobot, and why would an Autobot save Megatron now? Last but not least will be Galvatron appearing with Nemesis Prime in a very snowy texture environment, and we got Nemesis kicking Rhinox and Rattrap ass, so it means that they're gonna team up and then gangbang on him. And one really interesting is that from there's a scene in this trailer that Optimus Prime seeing Ultra Magnus got hanged in a very weird cube looking like dimensions, and obviously Ultra Magnus is dead on Cybertron, so how could he be here on Earth? and we have seen this. It is a scene where you are my Nemesis stuff. So this improves my theories that Nemesis Prime will burst out Ultra Magnus' body and fight with Optimus Prime. And so that concludes my theory about this new trailer of Transformer Kingdom. What do you guys think? What is your theory? What is your prediction? Tell me in the comment section below. And if you are new to the channel, subscribe and ring the bell for upcoming videos. And follow me on Instagram. That is where I do most of my updates. So until then, ta-ta now.